For those of you who maybe have been following the UARE Stars, you've noticed something different we've done this year is double file restarts. This is our race director, AJ Bodenhammer. First off, AJ, first season with double file restarts, things have gone pretty good, it seems like, so far.
It's made it a little more interesting. I have to say, though, with the caliber racer we've got this year, I think it's gone extremely well. Things have gone really smooth, and I think that's a testament to what type of driver we have with us.
Now, this week here at Anderson, we've had four races with the double file restarts. We're making a slight rule change, a little bit of a tweak to that rule to help speed the show up.
Yeah, basically what we're doing this week versus weeks past. Weeks past, every caution, we would bring the lap cars, bring them to the back, put lead lap cars to the front. Well, a man that goes a lap down early in the race, it's kind of hard for him to get his lap back. What we're going to do now is blend those cars in, lap 1 to 130, 130 to 150, that's when we pull them out, put them in the back, and have a lead lap showdown there at the end of the race.
So ultimately hoping to eliminate the number of caution laps, give what the fans paid for a little bit more green flag racing.
Yeah, the goal is just to add more green flag racing. So, I mean, that's the overall plan. I mean, we're in the entertainment business, so that's what we're trying to do is entertain.
Well, hopefully they'll entertain you here tonight on MSB.